All a man can do is put in a prayer for the dead. About all I've got to say about it. Looks like the same model.
How did you get my number, Ira?
At first, I didn't understand you. But now I do.
I'd like you to come back to the clinic.
I'm helping other people now, doctor.
I think you are confused. You haven't been to the clinic for weeks.
I'm not confused anymore, doctor. I'm helping people be together.
This world is only temporary. We'll all be happier in heaven.
Why don't you tell me where you are and I can come to you? I think the fires should end now. They have served their purpose.
Oh, the fires are only beginning, Doctor. After the fires, everything will be beautiful and clean.
Everything will be erased. The world will be fresh and new.
I can see my purpose now, Doctor. And you helped me to find it.
Whoever he was wearing boondockers. I would know that imprint anywhere. Someone was keeping watch. Looks like they were here for quite a while. Brand looks distinctive.
Did you see or hear anything that might have...
Look, we were asleep when we heard the explosion.
You didn't like Morelli, did you?
Some neighbors you get along with, some you don't. Guess they should have sold up.
What do you mean?
They're knocking down all these old houses and building a new subdivision for GIs. Morelli was being difficult.
You said someone is knocking these houses down?
Elysian Fields. You must know them. Their billboards, that Monroe character beaming down at you. We've had an offer for the house.
Did the Morellis want to sell?
I don't know.
Whatever you thought of Morelli, his whole family is dead. They couldn't have all deserved that. I want you to help me here, Foreman.
Morelli was pig-headed. He built the house himself. He didn't want to sell. Stubborn fool was ruining it for all of us.
You said the Morellis had won a weekend away. To Catalina Island?
Yeah, that's right. First thing I thought after the explosion was, thank goodness they was away. But then I find out they were still in there.
Who was running the competition?
What? I don't know.
I need more, Mr. Foreman. Tell me what you know about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
I know nothing about it. I've never heard of them.
Did you see anyone hanging around the Morelli's home prior to the explosion?
Nope. Can't say as I was looking out, though.
You sure, Mr. Foreman? There are signs of someone hanging around over there by the fence.
Hey, now that you come to think of it, there was a guy. Kind of tall. Skinny, though.
Anything else?
Orange lumber jacket, a beat-up hat, and no hair. I thought he was the pest exterminator guy who was working around here the last few days. But that guy had hair.
Thanks for your time, Mr. Foreman.
Sure. Hey, if you're interested, I have one of those competition flyers in the kitchen. I could get it for you if you like.
That would be great.
Any luck, Cole?
A couple of things. What did you pick up?
Folded piece of paper. Looks complicated.
Japanese call it origami. Can I take a look?
Sure.
Paper crane. There's a legend about them. You fold 1,000 of these and you get a wish.
Hey, don't break it.
I'm not. I'm unfolding it. It looks like a waybill or a flyer.
For what?
For Elysian Fields developments.
Oh, I see you already have one.
When did the flyer arrive in your mailbox?
They've been arriving for weeks. This one was in the mailbox when I got home from work yesterday afternoon.
I need an address for a property developer. Elysian Fields Developments.
One moment, Detective. The address is 748 North Oxford Avenue, Wilshire. Anything else?
Messages, please.
You have a message. Contact Captain McKelty immediately.
Thanks. Can you put me through, operator?
Of course. Here you are.
Commander?
Leads on the Morelli Farm.
We're about to go and visit Elysian Fields Developments.
You're about to do what? Leland Monroe? He's a personal friend of the mayor and the chief. Are you out of your mind? I'm warning you, Phelps.
Commander, we have a line of inquiry.
You have something, you bring it to me. You're hanging by a thread, Phelps. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Have a report on my desk today.
Kelty has warned us off over Elysian.
Makes sense. It's a dead end. We should check out Rancho Escondido.
You know the place?
Sure. Corner of Fountain and Wilton. Let's go. You like to leave your mark, don't you?
Life is lonely.
You know, there are times when you really miss a nightstick. There's more religion in the end of a nightstick than in 100 cathedrals.
I'm not gonna tell you again, sir.
Don't tell me when and how I can come and go on my own property.
It is not
this is
safe,
America, dickhead.
Sir. Now step back. Or I'll lock you up for
smart
a play.
Smart-mouthed son of a bitch!
Okay, already!
I'm gonna beat you black
That's
and blue.
Done. We're gonna have to pacify these poor saps.
Hey, gonna bust.
Good thing you showed up when you did, detectives. Those folks were baying for blood.
Okay, then. Let's see if there's anything left to take a look at. Phelps! I think I found something over here.
Mortar is like dust. Is that normal in a fire?
You'd expect some shrinkage in the heat, but it looks like the cement barely adhered to the brick. Doesn't appear to be any wall ties either. This thing looks like it was built on the cheap. If we're paying a visit to Elysian and ruining my career, let's bite the bullet and get on with it.
Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD, to see Leland Monroe.
Do you have an appointment?
We're the police, lady. We don't need an appointment.
Can I tell him what it's about?
It's an official investigation.
There are two police officers here to see Mr. Monroe.
Send them through.
And that's our cue. Thanks, ma'am. We would like to speak to Mr. Monroe.
I'm afraid it's impossible. Mr. Monroe's schedule is booked weeks in advance.
Cut to the chase, sister. Is he in?
I'm not at liberty to reveal that, officer.
So he hired you for your intelligence?
I find that offensive.
You have every right to.
This is getting us nowhere, miss.
Cansino.
Would you like us to return with a warrant?
That won't be necessary, gentlemen. Come into my office. Like a cigar. Drink, boys.
Sure, I'll have a scotch.
Biggs! We're investigating a series of domestic fires, Mr. Monroe.
It's terrible, boys. How can I help?
Elysian Fields and Suburban Redevelopment Fund flyers keep turning up in the vicinity of the fires.
They're turning up all over town, boys. Can you imagine the current demand for housing?
So that's your explanation, Mr. Monroe? Coincidence?
Explanation? Why, what's to explain? I advertise on radio and billboards for buyers, and I advertise for sellers using waybills.
We found a family burnt out in their home. Another house burned to the ground. Another Elysian Fields flyer. Our information is that they didn't want to sell.
Are you saying that's something to do with me? Is that your point?
Point is, every time we find a family barbecued, we find one of your flyers. Is that good advertising?
What do you know about a competition for families to win free vacations to Catalina Island?
My company runs many promotions. I'm not familiar with that one.
Level with me, Mr. Monroe. You know all about the vacation offers.
You can believe whatever you like, son. You're missing the vital ingredient called proof.
Your face is all over the flyers, Mr. Monroe. You know about the prizes, and you're aware that they get given to holdouts.
My face is the brand. It's on all our advertising. Did you know that the mayor and the chief of police are part of the Suburban Redevelopment Fund? Do you want to accuse them of murder as well?
We've made offers to buy houses in areas where fires have been recorded.
Are you suggesting that I'm burning people out of their homes so that I can sell them new ones?
What happens to your plans if a family like the Morellis refuses to sell?
We work around them. Business finds a way. That's the American way.
Come on, Mr. Monroe. You expect me to believe that you would build a new development with one of those old piles smack bang in the center of it?
Progress is an inexorable process, Detective. Those who choose to stand in defiance are usually confined to the wastebasket of history. To answer your question, yes, we would build around them if we had to. Most people see sense.
What's Elysian Fields' involvement in Rancho Escondido?
One of our latest housing developments. It was due to open on the weekend, or was before the unfortunate conflagration.
It met with building code regulations.
Absolutely. Only the best for our returning heroes.
You're lying, Monroe. There's something out of kilter about that development.
Son, I've had enough of you and your fidgety friend. There's no way in hell you can prove that my materials were inferior.
I'm no expert, but I think we'll find that the bricks being used on those houses are undersized and the mortar is faulty.
And there's no wall ties connecting the masonry to the frame.
Every building is built to a budget, boys. Those buildings were inspected and fully insured by California Fire and Life. Investment of that magnitude demands it. Do you think that they'd vouch for the buildings without examining them? The arsonists, do you have any suspects?
We aren't at liberty to say.
I didn't think so. The contractors I use for waybills, do you suppose it could be any of them? I have a list of their names, if it'd be of any help.
That would be very helpful, Mr. Monroe.
Glad to hear it. I'm always happy to help the LAPD. My secretary will provide you with that list. Did you know that I'm on the board of the Police Pension Fund?
Glad to be of help, officers.
What's the story? Any of these names ring a bell?
Herbert Chapman is on this list.
Find the phone. We need to know where we're at with Chapman.
Your boss is a fine man.
Shooting up the whole town last week. I heard that cop there's the only one that fought back. He's either brave or crazy.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Can you check whether we are still holding a Herbert Chapman?
Let me find out for you. He was released this morning, Detective.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Detective.
Not your fault. Can you give me a last known address and put out an APB on the guy?
I'll get back to you, Detective. APB will go out over KGPL shortly.
Thanks for your help.